out. I still haven't fixed the cords yet, but this is the TV on the wall. The only thing I will say about the mount is, yeah, it doesn't swivel, which I don't prefer it that way, but it really leaves no room for the center, for the cords or anything. So that's something you might want to take on if you do end up buying it. But this is the TV. This is how it looks. I'm actually satisfied with it.